Hello all, out for our third and final walk of the evening. I have to say, I am getting my steps in and I have decided that after Thanksgiving, that's it. Can't just do the steps. I'm gonna come home and walk her and then go to the gym here and do the machines, probably the treadmill, and I want to work on my arms and upper body because walking, you know, doesn't work on that. So, and I am on my third load of wash tonight, and two are hung or folded and put away. I rearranged my drawers. A lot of my shirts are going to get hung up unless they're shirts, you know, casual shirts, t-shirts. And I actually put together outfits with shirts and pants. So this way, take the guesswork out of, you know, making up outfits. I already know what I want to wear tomorrow. I'm going to wear these black leggings with this top that has, like, I believe it's leaves on it, all different colors. And I have a brown sweater that I could wear if I'm cold. Never cold at my sister's because my sister, well, I should say my brother-in-law, likes to jack up the heat. So, ooh, there's a plane behind me. Lots of planes fly over here. The moon's covered up with clouds. Hope I don't wake up to rain. Cloudy would be fine. Because I'm gonna leave here at like 12. And, well, maybe 11:30. Because I'm going to take Dimitri's gift to him. Because I keep forgetting, even though it's in my car. And then I am gonna go to my son's. I do have to get up in the morning and make my broccoli and cheese casserole. I was gonna do it tonight, but got going through my clothes. I do have some that I'm keeping that don't really, I can't button. I can get up, get them up, but the butt, it's like, I don't know. Here, I'll show you. Like, this far apart, like from this finger to this thumb, that far apart that I can't button. So, my goal is maybe by February that I'm able to get them on easily, not struggling how I am now. And the hell was that? Oh my God, you know, like people are pigs. I had chicken bones. Now there's like someone dumped all their garbage. So disgusting. Plastic knife that actually is a very fancy plastic knife. And it's not, it's like clear, but it has a very thick handle. And it's very large for a plastic knife. So it's a little scary. I almost want to take it and throw it in the garbage. But I'm afraid to pick it up that if someone used it for something they shouldn't have, that my fingerprints will be on it. So that is my goal by February, to fit into those pants. I have jeans that I did fit in that I can't now. They're these, one pair is the 7 jeans, which, they're very expensive jeans. My friend Patty said she bought them for herself and she didn't like the way they fit. I think she really bought them for me. And I don't know, maybe Saturday. Yeah, because Sunday I have my friend's surprise birthday party. But Saturday, I think I'm going to go to Walmart to get like big thing of salad, you know, tub of salad, the organic spring mix. And some other healthy things like vegetables, but I'm gonna do, they have microwavable, so steamable, I think they're called, and it's Walmart's brand. So I'm gonna get those. They're 88 cents, can't beat that. And it's just me, so. Ouch, I did ask my sister for some of her homemade stuffing. Because I love it. So I will be partaking in that, but that'll probably be a meal. And so I'm gonna get the spring mix salad. I'm gonna get veggies. I'm gonna get healthy snacks. I don't wanna get the fruit there at Walmart. I'm not really sure if they're fruit. So then I'll go to Whole Foods and I will get, I only need a little thing, you know, small thing of fruit. So, and then I'll get like one piece of salmon, a couple pieces of fish. Even if they have, like, they have sometimes them pre-made, you know, seasoned. So it's just me. So, but I do want to get a package of chicken breasts and I'll cut them lengthwise and then grill them. Well, in the pan, I'll grill them. And then from there, I will, you know, cut it. And that'll be my salad. And I do have these little containers. So I'll put some balsamic and some oil. Or I will get a balsamic dressing. Probably balsamic dressing will be easier. Oh, God. And I will get my granddaughter her Uncrustables. Well, I don't have to get those yet, actually, because if she comes to stay overnight, it'll be, oh, excuse me, I get the hiccups now, next weekend. So I have a plan in place, and I really, like I said, like I'm close to 10,000 steps every day without trying. So if then I do the treadmill and I do the machines, like I said, I looked in there and there's like an arm press and an arm curl. And Jazzy thinks, is like, what are you doing to my lead? Because I'm pulling it up, I'm pulling it in. And then something for the stomach. So, and I'm not so much weighing myself as people are saying. Now you figure November 1st, and this is the 22nd. Some people are like, oh, you look like, you know, look like you've lost a little weight. So a little weight I'll take. Like I said, 10,000 steps, I'm not eating much. Even when I got that eggplant dinner, I ate half of the eggplant, and then a quarter of the pasta, which was penne. Quarter of it went to my dog because she likes pasta. The noodles that did not have sauce. And then the second time I ate it, same thing. She got about half the noodles and I ate the other half of the eggplant. And it's not breaded eggplant. It's baked. So, I mean, there was mozzarella, but not that much mozzarella. So, that, And I really don't know what my son is having tomorrow. They're making mac and cheese. Hope he makes it like I do. Oh, my back is killing me. Sorry. I didn't mean to lean into the phone. But, oh my God. I have such a backache. Oh, I know why. Because bending down, getting up. And I finally gave my dog, which she took very easily, flea and tick and worm medicine. And one is once a month, same day every month. So I put that in my phone. And then one is every 12 weeks. So I did 7 times 12, 84. So I did it in 84 days. Oh my God. My back is like, from like my washer and dryer, even though it's a full size, it's front loading. It's the washer's on the bottom and it's down here. The dryer's up there. And I was bending down in the basket, going through the basket, because some things, what are you doing? Really? Okay, Bailey. My daughter's dog does this, and now every once in a while she does it. Sorry. Ugh, the light is blinding, but I'm thankful for it. I think I'm gonna try to sit on this bench for a moment and like stretch my back, because it is just freaking killing me. And Saturday I'm gonna try to get to the gym, like after I walk her, go home, have a protein bar, and then come here. I always like to have a shake. That's what I'll be buying too at Walmart. And I heard Walmart has the Reese's. Well, they're not Reese's, but they're peanut butter cup ones. I don't know. Come on, Jazz. Come on. I don't know if this is wet or not. Don't care at this point. Oh, come on. Oh, sorry. I have to straighten my back. Oh my goodness. And, oh, there was a football. And now there is like one of those little kickball things they get in the dollar store or toy store. I don't know. Five Below. Oh, I had to stretch my back. Let's go this way. Come on. So, security guard in the community center is looking like, what are you doing, lady? Because it wasn't quite low enough. When I get home, my chairs, I know, are perfect for cracking my back, but it's enough to get me. And it's my upper, like, I shouldn't say upper. It's my, like, right under my back lung on the right side is where it hurts. Oh, my God. It just is annoying. So, that is my plan. And I'm going to try for 3 times a week to start out at the gym, like, every other day. I don't want to go every day, overdo it, and get burnt out or get too sore. I'll still be walking my 3 times, because once I, like I said, come home, walk her, and then get changed. Well, like today, I wore leggings to work. So I would just have to throw on a t-shirt, well, my sports bra and a t-shirt, and walk across the parking lot here and go to the gym. And she wants to walk straight, whatever, dog. I don't care. So, sorry, I'm spinning around. So, you know, that's that. And so if I go Saturday, then I'll go Monday, I'll go Wednesday. I'm bad at going on Fridays. So maybe it'll be Saturday, Monday, Wednesday for now. So, see how it works. But yeah. Then once I'm done with the gym, I'll go home, I'll eat. And from there, after I eat, then of course I'll have to walk her again, which will not be fun. Oh my God. I am not a person. I don't like to wear socks. And I'm wearing socks because I was wearing like these shoe boot things today. So of course I had to wear socks, but to be honest, sometimes I wear them without socks because I'm sure everybody knows what I'm talking about. The hair, like on the top of, I don't even know if I have hair there, but the tops of my feet just itch, and the tops of my toes, especially big toe, itch when I wear socks. So I'm not a big fan. Tomorrow I'm gonna have to wear socks because I'll have to take my shoes off at my son's and take my shoes off at my sister's, but I'm wearing boots. So, I'll do that, and I figure she's gonna get me up. I don't know. She doesn't like to go out early, but guess what? Too bad. So sad. She's going to. When I get up, we're going for a walk. And I think she kind of knows that it's the weekend. Well, yeah, when it's the weekend. So Friday, she goes for her evaluation. So I do have like 3 massages. And I think what I might do is Saturday. I wish they were open tomorrow. Should have went tonight. No, because maybe I'll do that Sunday after the party. I'll make an appointment, see if they have something for after the party. One, it'll be an excuse. Sorry, gotta go. And 2, because also Saturday, you know, I'll be going food shopping. I want to go through more of my clothes. I did get a thing in the mail today from American Cancer Society, well, Breast Cancer Division or something, and to donate clothes. So, and goes to women and their families, breast cancer. So I was like, oh, this is perfect. So you just call them and they come pick it up. So that will be awesome that I will get to get, you know, give them to someone in need. I have 2 dress pants that even I lose the weight, don't want to wear them anymore. And tops that I'm like, nah. Some sadly still tags on them. Because I got them cheap from Amazon. And even there is 1 or 2 that like I wrote to the manufacturer. You know, like I wanted a refund. And this was back before, you know, you can just return everything. And they told me contact the manufacturer because I wasn't happy with the material. And I don't know. They were cheap to begin with, but I was like, you know, it's extremely tight in the chest and it's big everywhere else. And, you know, it's the one is a 2X, and I did a 2X only because of my boobs, which annoys me. So I'm hoping with this, you know, doing the arm thing, the arm press, that, you know, the boobs go down. So, and get rid of my back boob. My back boobs. Y'all, some of you know what I'm talking about. Those back boobs. That's why I wear, oh my God, a sweater. I wear a sweater, like a loose sweater over my shirt because I don't want the back boobs showing. And that's what I'll be wearing tomorrow. I'll be wearing, thing, and I have to get new bras, and I'm afraid to try there's these ones that are advertised and they look good, but there was other ones that closed in the front and oh my God, no, we're not good. And my son's girlfriend, who is tiny but bigger in the chest, she's not as big as me, but she's big for a tiny girl. She took them because they're like, oh, donate them, you know, like, all right, whatever. And again, I think it was buy two, get one free. And I think they refunded me half of my money. So whatever. And these are that wrap. You probably saw them wrap around, hook on each side of you. And they kind of lift you up. They're supposed to support your back. And that's a big fear of mine. Like, I see older people walking around hunched over. I'm like, oh my God, I straighten my back more. And I try and work to sit up straight at my desk. And I see those things that, like, you put your arms in and they go on your back and to help you with your posture. I thought, I really, if they weren't so damn uncomfortable. Ooh, you okay? Oh, she went to get down the curb and kind of lost her footing. Seems to be fine. She's running. Well, walking fast, I should say. So, yeah. So, my goal is the flabby arms, to get rid of them. To get rid of as much of the stomach I can. You know, I have a hernia, so got a little bump there with the hernia, which is annoying. And get rid of the back boobs. And slim the thighs. Like, I know I'm never gonna be a 7'8" again. Like I was before I had kids. 12? I would be thrilled with a 12. I really would. So I have 14s, and 14s at one time fit me awesome. That was back 2012 when I met Frank. Then they started to get tight, you know, and then too tight. And now my 16s are, actually I put on a 16 and I buttoned and zipped it, and it was like, whoa. It was like awesome. So I was like, okay. These used to be tight where I couldn't breathe, but now they're not. So that's awesome. So, oh my God. I can't wait to crack my back. It's starting to hurt again. But so, anybody out there that is trying, I know the holidays are tough, but I figure get through Thanksgiving and then be good. Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, big eating days, so just not even gonna count them. And then, so I wanna hear what people are doing as far as exercise. A friend of mine does Zumba. She's been losing slowly, because she also goes to the gym, but only like 2 days a week, and then does Zumba 1 day a week. So, come on, Jess. So, and like I said, slowly she's losing, but she's looking good. And my other friend is doing like intense workout, but she's trying to eat good, but she loves food. So she's also losing slowly because she's doing an intense workout. So I know someone that's just eating healthy, like eating really healthy, cut out carbs. And I can't totally cut out carbs, but I've been trying not to eat bread. So, yeah, I'm like, I'd like to know what other people are doing and if it's working, and, or in the past, what's worked for you as far as exercise and or eating. So Weight Watchers did work for me at one time. I lost 48 pounds at one time, but now it just doesn't, because I know. So I know portion control. So I watch, I do try to control my portions, and that's why I turn around and, I'm sorry. Oh my God, I can't even, back is just killing me. That's why I only ate half of the eggplant. And before I would have ate the whole damn thing. And tonight was the first time I got DoorDash. And I did Chick-fil-A. As we all know, Chick-fil-A has grilled nuggets. And I got a Diet Coke. I did eat the fries. Well, I ate half the fries. My dog ate the other half of the fries. Because she kept barking. Because she loves fries, pizza crust, bread. Anything bread. So, yeah. All right. So, home. Oh, the leaves are almost off the trees. Sad. All right. So, that's about it. So, let me know. What works and doesn't work for you. All right, I will talk to you later. Bye.